Hello viewers, today I'll be showing the condition of Aga River, which is blocked by Tupul landslide a few days ago, in which many passed their life, including many TAs and railway workers and some locals. This is how the and the sun of river look like. As you can see, the level of water is decreased from its normal flow. The flooded river in the past few days took away some part of the land, followed by the landslide. As you can see, the flow of this river compared to its normal flow, the level of water is much less because some part of the river is yet covered by the landslide. This river is flowing between Long Mai and Nong Tek Rongmon, one village. As you can see, there is also a crack caused by the flood. This is how the condition of this river after the incident of the landslide in Tupul. This is for today. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos. Thank you guys.